I was surprised, shocked and elated. Surprised because I'm 60 years of age and a mature student, I thought that the award may go to someone younger. I would encourage all mature students to apply for the scholarship. It was a life-changing opportunity. Also, I think it was a huge motivation to do the course. The fact that a panel thought that I was qualified enough to gain this scholarship puts a certain responsibility on me to show the motivation and enthusiasm to do it justice. My advice to someone applying a scholarship is do not ever think you're not good enough. Read the criteria carefully, and if you think you meet that criteria, then devote a significant amount of time to addressing the questions, and of course the rest is history.